Well, good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. We have terrific scenes in front of us at the Estádio do Dragão, one of the biggest venues in Portugal. A moment of great pride, the anthems. The juice is flowing, and now this. We've been given. How do you read it, Jim?
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Opposite number, hoists it forward, looks to bypass the midfield. Got offside that time. Away from immediate danger, gets it back, played in with accuracy. Shapes to shoot! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Lovely feet. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. And for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Just brushed off the ball there. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Surely a shot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing. Into the area, defending of the desperate variety. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Barisic
keeps everyone guessing. Still goalless. A long pass, but not the most accurate. A forward pass. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Tries to locate someone up front. And he's there to hoof it away. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's played forward. Battles to win it back. Hoists it forward. Plays it out to the flank. Hit into the header! Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Forward it goes. Finds himself eased off the ball.
Barisic
tries to get it forward quickly.
There's a long ball.
And it's played forward. Has he found his man? Be the last act of the first half. So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. And the action is back on the way.
Montenegro playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Goes direct to the front line. Clears it out of harm's way. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger.
Barisic
gets into a dangerous position. Nice. Out to the right. And that has been cleared. And he He's made sure that that won't get through. Forward it goes. Knocks it away. No breakthrough, and well into the second period, it is still anyone's game. Breaks on here. Played out to the right.
Because it took them seconds to get the ball from the back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Montenegro take the lead, 1-0.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Well, that's where he wants it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward.
Montenegro are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
That's been drilled forward. And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they? Montenegro really are almost trying to pass the ball through a brick wall at the moment. You can see the sense of anxiety has now shifted to the stands. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Oh, good take and a good area. Oh, shooting chance! Forward it goes. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Montenegro, hold on. That's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two teams that scrapped for everything.
Thanks to Jim.